Now, keeping it with Mumbai, for all those Mumbaikars who were looking forward to an active participation in drafting city's development plan, here's disappointing news. BMC, the civic body of Mumbai, is left with just 1 month time to study 84,000 objections submitted by citizens to the development plan. In fact, the civic body, which was supposed to call every individual who had filed an objection for hearing, is now going to count multiple objections as one. My colleague Disha Shah gets us exclusive details.
Mumbai civic body BMC has decided that it is not going to hear all the suggestions and objections submitted by the citizens with regards to the Mumbai development plan for 2034. In fact, what we learn is that over the course of 2 months, from July to September 2016, BMC had received over 84,000 objections and suggestions from the citizens, but BMC clubbed the repetitive objections as one and claimed that it had received only 13,000 objections. In fact, what we also learn is that it's been a month now since citizens have submitted their suggestions, but nobody from the BMC has looked into the entire file. In fact, what we learn is that they are going to consider only the important issues, and they are going to call only those applicants personally for hearings, which they will decide next week. And next week they are going to start calling people for personal hearings, is what we learn from officials in the BMC. In fact, what we also learn is that if they don't finish hearing all the public applicants in a month, 26 November is the deadline, and if they fail to submit it before that, they are going to seek for 15 days more time. They are going to ask more time from the state government to finalize and prepare that final draft. However, all in all, it seems that this is going to be yet another delay for the Mumbai development plan. It has been already delayed twice. It has been already delayed for 3 years, and now we could see the final development plan only in 2017 and now not in 2016. This is Isha Shah reporting here from Magic Picks Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.